The video released today shows the events that led to the firing of Canton McKinley High School's head football coach and six assistants for allegedly violating a player's religious beliefs. The video shows the 17-year-old football player sitting inside a circle being urged to eat a pepperoni pizza despite his religious beliefs that banned pork. This is punishment for missing a practice. The coaches are now fighting their dismissals, claiming the player was offered chicken nuggets.